We the Change program, or the Women Entrepreneurs Creating Change, is a program which actually helps social change makers achieve their aspirations and achieve their dreams. They're the ones who are actually impacting the world and making it a better world for everyone.
Women naturally are collaborators, naturally are nurturers, and wanting to create impact in the community or around them through collaboration, through partnerships, through empathy.
The reason MASSCOM Foundation got involved is the belief that women can make a change, and this change has to be facilitated sometimes. So this program offers the facility of helping young women entrepreneurs to get to the change they want.
Mentoring is also very important for women entrepreneurs. It brings about a collaborative opportunity, and it gives them an opportunity to actually assess their business models and network and get more professional growth.
We the Change mentoring program is excellent because one, it's great to be in the cohort of women who are doing excellent work in different sectors. I'm also really excited because I'm getting to hear things which are from other sectors but are so totally relevant for me.
I've been selected for the We the Change mentorship program, and it has been a quite insightful program and has basically given me the skills of networking and peer-to-peer learning.
It's a journey where both parties, both mentee and mentor, really benefit.
The Change program, actually, it just exceeded or surpassed my expectations, because I'm sure that the bonds which I have formed here with my fellow colleagues and the women, I'm a part of a sisterhood now.
It's good to invest in women because it's good for business.
I'm very honored to be a part of We the Change program by Beyond Diversity. I think a journey as an entrepreneur is usually very lonely, but to find your peers and to be able to bounce ideas off them and then being mentored by industry experts is a really formidable and a thrilling experience. Thank you to NASSCOM Foundation, to Genpact, and to Beyond Diversity for having selected me and giving me this opportunity.